bumped up the resolution to 60 frames a second, so this is going to be a big video. I'll try to go fast. So the way this works is there is a 47 gallon tote sunk in the ground. You can see the top, there is a submersion pump in there, and this is, we'll call it the drain, or where it exhausts into. I'm going to go from here. This is the high point. So there's 2-inch PVC tubing going all the way down across the back, and then angles all the way down into here and empties into there. The pump itself is pushing drip line. That's a 1/2-inch drip line, and that's zip tied all the way around, all the way up to up here. So then what that does, it feeds each of these drip lines here, kind of hanging out down there, and that feeds into the tube, which goes underneath. And now this is going to be the first, but actually the last, or the end video. So the green stuff is the plant food that comes out of there, and when it gets light, it grows algae, so that'll get covered up, but it's not hurting anything. That's what all the green stuff is. So what happens is there's the exhaust tube, so it keeps about 2 inches of fluid inside the bucket. That's a 4-gallon bucket. So feeds it there, exhausts out there. Try not to move it so fast because I'm new to all of this. And then it empties back into the 47-gallon tote. Looks like right now we had almost a 90-degree day. Probably sucked up 5 to 7 gallons of nutrients. So that's it for that pick. That's at high resolution, 13 plants, and a little bit of rubber mulch to keep some of the grass down. Other than that, we'll do updates and test how long it takes to upload this.